studio. I have about an hour and a half before my next virtual open studio day, where I'm going to be hopefully finishing the final touches on Meyer's face. But for now, I wanted to get some work done on the background and the shirt. And I'm probably going to speed this part up just to make it a little easier to view later.